I invite a friend of mine over to have a little dinner. I'd like you to meet him. Here he is, the letter M. You can see what he looks like. He sounds like this. Right. So, if you'll step over this way, I've got a little dinner on the table. Go ahead, dig right in. Make yourself at home.
Marvelous. Magnificent. Marshmallows. Milk. Melon.
I just don't believe that. I mean, you're just about the greenest, rudest letter I ever saw. You ate up everything. I'll tell you one thing. Never invite an M over to your house for dinner. Now, don't try to make up with me. Next time, I'll invite a J or a polite Q. But not another M.